Okay, for everybody who thinks that Washington State is all pine trees and greenery, this is where I live in eastern Washington. It's a windy day and it's desert, and our state tree on this side is this. It's called sagebrush. And I've come out today with Sobe, my dog, Beth, my daughter, and Jill, my workout partner, and this is her first time doing Badger Mountain. What do you think?
I loved it.
Even though your calves were burning?
Even though my calves were burning.
Okay.
It was worth every burn.
Okay, so this is what is known as the Tri-Cities. Over here is Richland and parts of West Richland. And moving on is, this is South Richland, the Columbia River, and Kennewick. And way off in the distance back there is Pasco and Finley, Walla Walla, Burbank, Wallula. Walla Walla is way out there. You can't see that. And North Pasco. So this is the area that I live in, and thanks for coming along. Talk to you later. Bye.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary.